Assalamu alaikum.
Join me in this series where we speak about the life and times and the greatest achievements of the fourth of these four Khulafa al-Rashideen, Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu. We'll speak about his childhood, how he grew up in the care of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, how he became a young Muslim man and yet stood by the Messenger of Allah through his turbulent time in Makkah and then fought by his side in Medina, and then later on when he himself becomes the Khalifa of the Muslim world. Here on Islam Channel, the life of Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu.